Hi, my name is Steve Willingham with LI4E, that's Learning is for Everyone, and I'm going to give you a fast look at how we use the components provided to us by the Red Bull Creation team, combined with some ingenious imagination and imaginative design and an unstoppable determination to produce our answer to the 2013 Red Bull Challenge, the SpectraPiano.
The SpectraPiano combines the senses of sight, sound, curiosity, and wonder as the audience witnesses a frenzied ballet of dancing bubbles in an acrylic wall of water that is sometimes capped by the mysterious mist of a dry ice fog, all illuminated by a spectrum of colors assigned to every key of a piano keyboard. Here we see the Turbull Encabulator attached to the Arduino, which actually drives the light color signals to the LED strip. The Turbull Encabulator Arduino assembly is driven by a computer that accepts MIDI signals from a stage piano and converts them to the signals needed to drive the lights. The bulkiness of the computer was reduced by porting the control of the conversion software to a Raspberry Pi, which you see here sitting in a little pocket behind the bubble wall. The Raspberry Pi now interfaces the Turbull Encabulator to the keyboard. Now just add a little water, a little air, some dry ice if you prefer, and the SpectraPiano is born. Now enjoy the show as we demonstrate the SpectraPiano in public on team game night at our local library.